have to, boss. But people...
No, then I love.
So they're made of wood. Yeah, they make wooden locks. And the people who hire the locks, they pay a fee to use the river. Some people, they go on a holiday from London to Cotswolds. They just stop along the way. And then they have to know how to open and close the locks. Now, about 2 years ago, we came down here on some bikes. And there was a man who was drinking whiskey. And he was using a paddle boat, you know, where you paddle with your feet. We were laughing, we were saying, where is he going to? Because yeah, usually they know, like, he's actually going to try and kill himself.
Really?
In the weir here. Yeah?
Really?
But someone realised what he was doing, we didn't. And they rescued us from him. Yeah? But that's why you're drinking whiskey going along the river. We thought it looked very strange.